Hey everybody, welcome back. We're going to be resuming our journey today with God of War 3 Remastered. We just, I think, got into Aphrodite's chamber after beating the crap out of Hercules. He went from hero to zero, just like that. So let's get into it.
Oh boy, that's a little loud.
Oh. Hello.
Aphrodite, I knew you would return to me.
No,
Kratos.
Hephaestus.
Tell me, has Aphrodite conquered another god of war?
That is a question you should ask your wife. I seek the labyrinth.
I thought you sought only the flame. What could you possibly want in? No! Stay away from her!
Sorry.
Stay away from Pandora,
well, come the fuck down!
You are the reason she is in the labyrinth. The reason I live here in hell.
Not my fault.
I have done you no wrong, Hephaestus.
Oh, but you have, Spartan. You opened the box.
Who gives a shit?
I did what had to be done.
Clearly, you don't understand. The evils of the Great War cannot easily be contained. I forged the box in a power greater than the gods themselves. The flame of Olympus. As the raw metal took shape, I realized the flame was the safest place to protect it. The lock was set. All that was needed was a key, a way to retrieve the box.
Yes, and I got it.
Created from the very heart of the flame, the key took on a life of its own. Pandora. A child. Neither living nor dead.
Yes, we've gone over this, and she requires my help.
Spartan, and she grew to love me as her father.
Yes.
When Zeus came to take the box, I hid Pandora away.
Good on you. You're a good dad.
I told him that storing the box on the back of Kronos would be the safest place. After all, who could best the Titan?
I don't know, maybe Kratos.
I lied. I did it to save my child. Surely you can understand that.
Well, I killed my kids,
it was
so
your
I'm sorry.
Triumph using the box that revealed my deceit.
Oh. Man, Zeus is just
Zeus
a dick.
Zeus tortured me until I confessed the truth of my beloved Pandora. He took her away, leaving me alone in my torment.
Ooh. That's rough. Maybe you should fight harder or use some of the shit you craft with Zeus against him.
Understand? If you take her to the flame...
Understand this, Smith God. I will stop at nothing to destroy Zeus.
Yes, that rage.
But if you... You're right, Spartan. If it means the death of Zeus, I'd be happy to help you. Perhaps. Yes, yes, of course.
What?
We'll need the Omphalos stone. With it, I'll make you a weapon.
You mean the stone that Kronos ate?
Instead of Zeus? This weapon will give you the retribution you so rightly deserve. The stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. Bring it to me and I will help you.
Aww, yeah. Also, after that quick save point, just letting you all know, there is no way that scene, even with censorship, just know. And I hope you enjoyed the little treat I put in there for you. So let's go to get the Omphalos stone. Kratos fears nothing. Look at all these dead souls coming out of Hades. Let's go. Hey, buddy, give me a hug. I need a hug. Give me those red orbs. Come here, buddy. I want those red orbs, too. Each one is a little bit more... Ooh. Yes, what is it? Oh, more magic. Yes. Sacrifice accepted. Oh, I'm so close. Yeah, I'm like one more upgraded magic and two more. You know what? I don't feel like fighting you. Wait, was that something over here? No, no, no. I'm just dumb. Well, let me get the red. No, I want the box. Oh, hi, buddy. You look happy. You want to help me? No, go away. This is between me and the horsey dude. Get out of here. Get out of here. Come on. Didn't expect to be getting your ass beat so easily. Hey, bastard. Oh, God. Nope. And we're gonna mash. Come on. Let's get out of here. Come on. Bring it. Come on, horsey. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. All right. Come here. Come here. Come down here, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh, all right. And we're gonna try that again. And I'm gonna pull you down. Oh, no, I'm gonna ride you. Yeah. Oh, get down there. I said, get on my level. And, haggis. Well, Greek style, I guess. And, Oh, you know, I'm gonna grab you. I'll call you. Yo, Kratos could totally play football. Look at that. Just get out of the way. Get out of the way. Come on. Out of the way, fools. Out of the way. Oh, nope. Nope. Get out of here. Get out of here. You're in the wall, too. And... Looks like you're all dead. What? Come here, buddy. Kick their ass. Tee-hee-hee. So, oh my god, how do I get up there? Is it up here? Oh, I think this part gets me, like, every time. I don't know how to get up there. And I get annoyed. Because it's not, like, an easy-to-get-to place. Like, how do you get up there? How do you get up there? Oh my gosh, do I have to run backwards? Do I? Oh god, no! See, look, they didn't make it easy on how to, Oh. That's dumb. That's so dumb. What do I need? I need magic more than health. And come here. And you know what? Screw it, I'll get some of you too. You got it. You got it, guys. Don't worry. Kratos has got it. The Gates of Tisiphone. That's actually a really cool door. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Hey, hey. All right. Come on. Nope. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, God. Get out of here. Come here. Come here. Hey, snake, guess what? Fuck you. Come on. Come here. Oh, fuck me. Come on. And, Oh, God, there's two. There's two. You know what? Screw it. Screw it. Come on. Slice them. Slice them. Slice them. Damn it. Come here. Come here. Come on. And stab, stab, stab. Stab, stab, and fuck you. Oh, come here. Come on. Damn it. Oh, shoot. I forgot. Different weapons have different abilities. Shoot. Come on. Nope, nope, nope. Get out of here. Come on. Let me get rid of them. Let me get rid of one of them. Dude, fuck you. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Come here. Come here, buddy. And just want to borrow this. Just want to borrow this. Take a look. Oh, God. Just let me get rid of that freaking... Oh, thank God. Come here, snakey. And bye-bye. Oh, shoot. Oh, hello. What's going on, my lion bro? Looks to be left with a gazelle next. two, and die. Come on. Come on. I want you to... Come on. Come on. Get closer. There we go. And... come on. Come on. Oh, that's dumb. I freaking hit the damn... I hit the block. Oh, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Nope. And stay down and give me the horn and... Yeah, take that, you big bully. All right, you know what? Screw the magic. I want the health out of everything. I need the health. And now I'm gonna activate the bridge. Oh, God. Come on, pull it. Pull it, Kratos. Come on, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Yes. Which means I've activated part of the bridge. Woo-hoo. Sweet. I'm not gonna activate the bridge until I pull both chains, because that's just a waste of time. Come on. And pull it. Come on. Come on, Kratos. Come on, let's go. No, don't you dare let go of that chain. Sweet. Which means the other side of the wall should be starting to, yeah. Awesome. Alright, so I gotta get up there. Alright, I'm gonna push you in. Which means you're gonna start to pop out. Good, and I'm gonna kick you in. Which means this part of the wall is gonna start to come out. Sweet. Oh, God. Come here. Okay, I'm up here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Ha! And we're over here. And, kick that in. Is it gonna activate anything else? Yes! Did I just screw myself? Uh-uh. Come here. One, two, three. Come on. Oh! Oh! Oh my God. Last second. Last second, yo. Oh my gosh. And I'm gonna activate this. Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh. Dang. Oh, that was like so close. Go Kratos. Go Kratos. Go Kratos. Go Kratos. Go Kratos. Go Kratos. Yes. Sweet. We are now in the pit of Tartarus. And oh my gosh, it's one of these. Let's see what it is. A phoenix. It makes that really messes my sense of trust and save time. Come on. Alrighty, now we got this going on. Oh, get out of here. Get, don't freaking grab me or hit me, you dick. Come here. I'm gonna knock your ass over the edge. Yeah, that's how I roll. And over the edge. Kratos doesn't mess like that, man. Coming down this hill. Ooh. Hey, hey, hey. Come on. Get out of here. Get out of here. Wow. God, these guys are stronger. Come on. It's okay. It's just normal. Come here. Oh, sweet. They're dead. Come on. Give me the magic. Awesome. Now I need the health. And awesome. Sweet. And down the hill we go. Oh. Man, come on. Come on. In you go. And dead. Oh. And you're dead. And what else? Come on, buddy. I'm gonna... Oh, I wanted to run you down the hill. I've been like, touchdown. Alright, sweet. So I should be getting very close to Kronos. Oh my gosh. Y'all are just a nuisance right now. Jeezums. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Yep, there we go. That's what I want to do. And across the pit you go. Thanks for the red orbs, bro. You're the best. Wait, was there something here? Oh no, it's Gaia's hand! Wow, that fell all the way to the pit of Tartarus. Jeez. Uh-oh. Hi, Kronos.
The murderer of Gaia enters my tomb. Kronos! I know it was you who killed her.
No, it wasn't. I don't know, Zeus?
From Pandora's temple, Zeus was consumed with fear. He banished me to the pits of Tartarus.
I was tasked by the gods to kill Ares.
You killed Ares out of your need for vengeance.
No, I was legitimately tasked, but it was a bit of both. Hey, cut that out. All right. Come on, Kronos, if you want to play that game. No. Nope, you do not mess with Kratos. And in the thumb. Oh. And, I killed Helios, what did you expect? And this is probably one of the greatest boss fights in the entire, entirety of Sony. Because how big and how much it utilized that engine.
You will suffer when my sight returns.
Yeah, whatever. You just don't be mad when I fuck you up more. That's just nasty that he has like zits that shoot out bad guys. Like, that's disgusting. I simply threw one of your cousins or nieces or nephews, yeah, in your eyes. Oh gosh, I can't see. Damn, that looks like it hurts though. No, not left, not left. I mean, not right, not right. Up. And we're gonna quickly before he jumps. Yes, sweet, awesome. Okay. No, I'm not gonna show you. Hey, you have a nasty zit there. I'm gonna fix that for you. There we go. That's disgusting. Oh, hi. What are you gonna do, huh? Oh god. Oh, you're gonna breathe on me with a nasty-ass breath. That's nice. Alright. I know there's no escape. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, God. Oh, okay. He almost slammed me off. That would have been an instant permadeath. Oh, my gosh. Okay. I guess I have to attack the nail. Get out of here. Ooh, look at that. Come on. Come on. Fuck up that nail. Come on. Yes. Oh, this is nasty. Oh, this is foul. Oh. I am. Oh, here we go. Okay, gap. All right, and I'm up here. Get off of here. Get off. Oh, whatever. Get out of here. Not even let you finish your sentence, bull. And sweet. All right. That looks like tenderloin or something. Come on. Go up. Go left. Kratos, you have the worst controls when you're climbing something, I swear. Come on, climb over. There we go. No. Ow. Get off. Alright, I'm gonna climb up here now. Sweet. That jump was so unrealistic. And there we go.
Show yourself, Kratos.
Ooh. What's up, big guy? Oh. Get out of here. Oh, motherfucker. Get out of here. Ooh. Actually, I'm in the middle of it. Where are they? Nemesis gauntlets. Oh my gosh, I have not leveled these up. Beans. Oh sweet, okay, I got that level. And need 5,000. Come on, there we go. Come on. Oh, give me the hammer. And one and two and fuck. you. Come on. Give me. Come on. You want to play? Come on. I'll play with your own hammer, you bitch. Come on. Oof. Come here. Come on, open it. Open it. Come on. That is disgusting that he has that giant piercing on his... Come on. Come on. Get it. Knock. Oh, no. No. Crap. Hey, Kronos. Hi. Oh, get out. Get out of here. Get out. So glad Kratos can, Nope. I know it is in your hands. What am I doing? Am I just sitting here? Okay. Oh god, I can't do anything right now. Come on. No, I don't like that. Alright, is it circle or LNR? Sync circle. Circle, come on. No. Come on, Kratos. And, yep. Ooh. Yes, hi. That's my name, don't wear it out. And I'm just gonna... What do you mean, where did I go? I just stabbed your hand. There's nowhere I could have got... Kronos, I can see why the gods overtook the titans. You guys aren't very smart. Come on, and let's go. Oh no. Oh god. Oh my god, I almost died. Oh god. Okay. Oh dear lord. Okay. Go. If you could break off your like restraints earlier, how come you never did it until Kratos just came here? Like, was that the one? Like, I don't understand the Titans. They were stupid in this. How do you not know where I am? Aw, you're disgusting. You are absolutely foul. No, get out of here. Get out of here. Come on. I blocked you, dingus. Stop that. I keep blocking, damn it. Okay, it is left trigger. Why aren't you... Oh, come here, you big dick. Oh. Oh. So... No, I fudged that. Damn it. Come here. Alright, and in the back, and, oh, hello, oh, yes, please, come on, and fall down, come on, kill him, there you are, oops, get out of here, nope, get off, oh, you don't deserve to live. You do not deserve to live. Come on. Ooh. That is rough. Whee! Oh boy. Nope, I gotta go down. Go down. Go down. Get off of me. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That was so close. And come on. Yes. You don't swallow someone with swords. Did you not learn that? Oof. And here we go. Slice it. Oh. Ooh. Got it. Ooh. the Omphalos Stone. Nah, you tried to kill me, buddy. I could have done this nice and easy, but you're really causing me to... It really angered me. Oh, shoot. That's what I get when I'm too quick to hit the buttons. Come on. Come on. Alright. And I got it. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Jeez. Oh. Oh. Damn. Well, you did try to eat me and kill me. Nope. Oh, yeah. Yes, I'm a coward. I'm not a coward. I just wanted that stone. You tried to kill me. Oh, and here we go. And oh, I'm sorry. Oh, what, Kronos? Was I sorry? Too bad. You deserve that, buddy. Ooh. You started it. Victory has never tasted so sweet. Get out of here. Get out of here, stupid rocks. Get out of here. Whee. Oh, I fell too. Yay.
Kratos, you sent me to my death.
No.
Dickhead.
Calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Omphalos Stone.
Are you sure?
Make it quick, old man.
Yes, that stone.
Weapons such as this can't be rushed.
Okay. You're not gonna try to kill me with that weapon, are you, Festus?
A fine weapon like no other.
Can't be rushed. You made that in like 15 seconds. There we go.
As I promised.
A weapon like no other. Ooh, let me take him. Give.
Here's your retribution.
Yeah, you just don't. You don't know me though. And the thing is. That. Ooh, I conquered it. Oh, no, Hephaestus, you do not get to do that to me. Sorry, Hephaestus, you just kind of pissed me off. Here we go. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Ooh.
My beautiful Pandora. Please.
Spare.
Pandora. Forgive me.
Ooh. Oof. Nemesis whip. Oh god. Ah! Come on, get out of here. Get out of here, guys. Get out of here. Wait, what? Why'd I get sent up in the air? I don't know this. I don't like this. I don't like this weapon. Let me switch back to my other weapons. Let me out of here. Stop spawning people. Sweet. Greatest thing about this weapon, guys, is this. Bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop. I'm a birdie. I'm a bunny. I'm a bunny. And on that note, that's where we're going to be finishing this episode. I'll be coming back at you guys again next week with the next part. I think we're going to be doing the labyrinth. I think it is going to be the labyrinth, because that's the only thing I can think of that is next. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and click that like button. If you're new here, go ahead and slap that subscribe button. Thank you everybody so much for stopping by, and as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Well, hey man, stop hitting yourself. Ooh, your face looks a little messed up here, Achilles. It's okay, but you know, I can fix it, I swear I can. I can fix it, come on. Ooh, come on, one more.